Hello guys, welcome to another video. Currently today at a hotel. Yeah. This hotel, in parts of it, is really good. Unfortunately, it did suffer a fire back in 2015. It did continue trading after the fire until around about 2018. You will see different parts of this building. There are some in really nice condition, some not in nice condition, and you will see obviously the stripped out area where they did try and renovate it before closing down. But there is an active site just next to me over there, so we've got to be very careful. I am here today with Explore with John, which is in the room in the back there, and Rich. So yeah, we're gonna have a look around and we'll take you with us. Let's go. So there you go guys, here we go. First room. Oh, first two rooms. I thought it was one big room. Oh wow. Still got all the stuff left in here too. Look at a monitor. Don't see a monitor like that these days, do you? Even the calculator still works. Files. I don't know why this says 2011 on there. Unless they started shutting bits of it at certain times. It definitely had a fire in 2015 when it was active.
Oh, that
was
2012.
That's what I mean. That one. I reckon parts of the hotel closed out at different times.
Definitely. There's Chris Explores today.
Hello. Hey guys, not a lot in here. Just a
quite. I think there's more in the other room than what there is in here.
Quite a big mess. So that's kind of
there's
fun,
not.
Sorry, mate. Not going to show you in there because it's just a power room. Yeah, this, I don't know what this would have been, some sort of staff room. Staff room because it's quite a big room. Or a meeting room, possibly. Someone's been here smashing all the windows, unfortunately.
Tower.
That's his Christmas 2011 on there, look.
Yeah. I can't even see, guys, but that's the view you would have had working in this office. Beautiful.
Yeah, so it is a Lakeside hotel, guys. I did forget to mention that. So I'll turn you around, but look. It is massive. Absolutely massive. Richard's having a drink already. Right. Wait for these guys and then we'll go on to the next bit, guys. So there wasn't really much upstairs, guys, but all basically the same rooms. Wow. Okie dokie.
Yeah,
John.
What?
What's that?
Richard's ready to have a sip, apparently.
Shall we have a look what this is then, guys? So, bear me 2 seconds. Oh, smells like cherry. But I don't know if I would drink it, to be fair. Tills.
You know what that is,
yeah. Tills.
You know what that is, yeah.
Brand electric fire, isn't it?
Brand fire in you.
Yeah. Oh my god. Boom, boom. Joke's gone from exploring to comedian. The Pangborn room. Is that a door to your left open there as well? That goes outside as well. That's it. That goes in there. Look. Yeah, not a lot to see in some of these rooms, guys.
No, it's not.
But we'll say, we have got to be careful.
Room, guys, we'll
what we can.
Because,
yeah, there's a car park out there where the car park Let me start that again. There's a car park out there where the people next door are using to park.
The video's going to be like 3-4 hours long, apparently, so
we should change all that. But yeah, I want to go out here and show you something I've just seen out here as well. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my god. What I'll do is I'm gonna put you down here like this. Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
I'm gonna put you down here. Like that. And then I'm gonna drunk that car on here.
What did you get me to?
Sorry. Keep fit while at the hotel. That's it, 20 miles down.
Got Chris there doing the old cross trainer. Ooh. Now we have to park now.
Well, I'll tell you what's
in done.
If you run or walk like that, you've got a serious issue.
That's what I think you said.
Ah, well, there you go, guys. That's my exercise for the day. Yeah. Well, we started in the other building, the other side, so. Right, this is what we can see now, guys. We're going to find the way to the next building and then we'll be back. So we'll see you very shortly. Seen. Shame it's really well overgrown. Yeah, another door open over there, so that's alright. We'll have a look in here first, John, if it's open. Which I can already see an open door. Hanover House. Oh my gosh, still got power. I don't know if you can see that on the board out there, guys. Still got power in here. From what I have seen, this place was used as a grow house. I don't know when or for how long, but you'll see in a minute on the light switches, the police have been here and dusted for fingerprints. And you'll just see by the way it's all set out for the electrics upstairs. Mind your head in here because it's very low on some of these doors. And the front door's open as well. Oh, that's a cool fireplace, I like that.
You just took the words right out of my mouth because that's just what I was going to say. That is a gorgeous fireplace.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah. And
I don't know if this would have been a house or some sort of offices for the hotel.
Chris walked in there and he just took the words right out of my mouth.
I think this might have been offices for the hotel. The way it's laid out. Sorry guys, let me turn my light on. Walk around the view in the dark. Yeah, that's where we just come in. I think that's going to take me back out to where I've just come through. Little hidden door. Oh, I won't be going through there then, because that's solid. Put my light down a second. Is that the outside? I said it was the outside. Oh, the old Kazi. Yeah, it's fine. I've already looked at it. Nothing out there. That's that door, I just tried to open it and it went open. Right, I'm gonna
have. Everything's on the lean here, isn't it?
It's a Tudor.
Tudor!
My where we go upstairs. This is where the grow would have been, guys. Because if you look at the sockets, all the fingerprint dust from the police and all that sort of stuff, you can actually see fingerprints on there as well. Yeah, would have been a really nice building actually. Very nice building. Oh God, squish mitten pink bathroom. Oh, no thank you. Yeah, guys, again, the old fingerprint dust. You can see it there. Sorry, let me try and get the light on it better. On the screw. Kitchenette. Is that a boiler? That's well old if it is. Blimey. More sockets for fingerprint dust. Here we go. It's where all the stuff is. There we go. Easy grow film. Yeah, and they've had all the windows covered. So yeah. Right, I think that's it for this house, guys. So when we get back outside, we go into another building, sorry. I'll be back and we will show you. But yeah, appreciate you watching. Please like, subscribe and share. And give us a comment, thumbs up. It'd be absolutely brilliant. See you soon, guys. So then, guys, we've got back into another part of the hotel. And it'll be pretty quiet and pretty careful in this one. Because this one is a bit used by the people out there in the water. They're swimming and doing all sorts of water activities. I don't know whether they're allowed to use this part of the building, but they are. But yeah, we're gonna take a look around anyway. I try to be very careful. Let's put my light on. Oh wow. Kitchen. Massive kitchen. That door, it's tiny. There's people out there on the lake, so we'll be very careful. Yeah. Oh, doorstep. Staff room. Staff room. Wow. Sorry, guys. Looking at the ceiling. Yeah, this is a staff room. Is that another door comes in here? Oh yeah, another door, sorry. Swine flu. Oh wow. Downstairs. Yeah. Quiet-ish. There's a boat above your head, John. Oh, here's the other set of stairs. That's the set of stairs that was where I started, guys. But yeah, look at this. Wow.
There is,
but
there's something else in here,
which
we know is here, and I'm not
going to
say it ignores Chris, but when we...
How do you know I'm not
going to
say?
When we find it, and obviously you will see...
Is that the pièce de résistance?
Yes.
Yes. I wonder where that would have been then. Oh, you know where that would have been, don't you?
Upstairs.
No, that would have been an open bit to look downstairs, but they've blocked it off because all their stuff's in it.
Yeah.
So yeah, they've made like a false ceiling, and then they've blocked it off. Can't get in there.
Snook around now, isn't
there? I'm trying to have a look up here. 2 seconds, guys. Oh, you can have a look inside the boat. Look. Oh, a lot of rubbish in there.
Oh, no, is it?
It's literally a lot of rubbish, not just saying it. That's cool how that boat's just balancing on them beams, though.
That's cool. Did you get that? Yeah.
Sorry, guys, the angle's a bit pants there. If I get over here, I'll try and get you a...
Obviously
there you go. But yes. Well, you can actually get out on the balcony as well. Oh, careful. There's about 30 people stood out there on the balcony.
But yeah.
Right, guys. Gonna have a get my words out. Gonna get some photos in here. And then I'll be back. So then, guys, we just come out of the staff room and we're going to go up here and see what's up here. Cool. Oh, it's a bit stinky up here. Bloody hell, it's more of a kitchen up here. It stinks up here, though. Oh, wow.
Oh my God. Fully stocked kitchen.
Just zoomed in a little bit.
Guys, this is my head's killing me now.
Yeah, John head butted the thing that says mind your head.
Guys, look at this.
It's literally a fully stocked kitchen still. These things would have cost thousands.
Right.
Oh yeah, it's a freezer. Walk-in freezer. Is that an oven? Steam oven?
Dishwasher. Isn't it?
Nah, that's a steam oven. Like a convection oven. Convection, what do they call it?
Convection oven.
Convection, whatever it is, yeah. It's basically like a fan oven.
Oh, yeah.
Is that what it says on it, is it?
Yeah, steam oven up there, though.
Good old John. Remember, guys, go and check out John's channel, Exploring with John. Get him up some more subscribers. Remember to like, subscribe and share to this channel. Leave a comment. Leave me a thumbs up.
Yeah,
leave me a thumbs down. I don't care.
No, never a thumbs down. Always a thumbs up.
If you don't like it, be honest, please. Because then I know that I'm doing something wrong. And I can do something better. So, yeah. So I'm trying my best, guys. 2 seconds, they just called me back.
Mad.
Look, it's all fully set up still, all the plates and everything in there.
And look.
Size of that plate.
Look, all the caps at the back.
Yeah, okay. I've got it. That's one. Bloody hell. Look at the size of that plate though. That looks big on the camera, but that's massive.
Yeah.
What are they serving up in here then? Bloody lobster?
Chopping boards.
Let's say, guys. I'm going to this bit now and have a look in here. It's like a maze, this place. It just goes on and on and on. Bloody hell. That's some big old tables in there. Sorry guys, I'm not showing you absolutely everything because a lot of it is the same. I just want to show you the good stuff. Yeah, see? Oh, the old Christmas decks that you find nearly on every Explorer. Right. Make sure I haven't missed anything because I've been zooming through. I knew there was a door that I missed. Probably not worth missing, but well, not worth. Oh yeah, that's the toilet and it absolutely stinks. I ain't going in there. Oof. Oh, my God. Let's get John's reaction. Yeah, John. Let's get his reaction, shall we? Now, have a look in that room there. That room smells like aftershave, like proper fresh. Let him go in there, in that room there. Someone's recently been in there. Go in there. It smells like aftershave. To your left, that door right in front of you.
Where?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, that is not
after that. Yeah. Cool. That's why I didn't go in that toilet. Hopefully this door's open. Yes, it is. I'm guessing that's another toilet. No, just a storeroom. Oh, why have people got to smash all the windows? God's sake. Look at this view though, guys. Let's see if I can show you. Overlooking the lake. It's absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Why have they beat all the windows?
No, that's what I just said.
Why?
There's always one, isn't there? Oh, what is that in there? What is that? Oh, dear. Oh, that's what the dance floors. When they have like functions, like they're expensive. They are expensive. That's all the temporary floors in there, John, for when they have like parties and dance floors.
That's what they use a good one.
Yeah, they're expensive. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Oh, he's opening it. You can open it.
Got to, wouldn't
you? Oh, it's going to stink, I know it is.
Well, but it's got to be open though, isn't it?
Oh! What is it? Is that them Orbeez? No, that's sweet, that's a sweet tub. That's them Orbeez, jelly Orbeez. Yeah. That smart just come out of that. Oh, my God. Oh, John. Oh.
I'm getting used to Urbex now.
I just hate it. Yeah, getting used to Urbex is just not the smell. Oh. Mate, that smell was wrong. Oh, another storage cupboard. Oh, there's a rat. A massive, great big rat in there. Close that up. No, sorry, I don't care. That was massive.
What?
That rat.
Big as cats?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It was, that was, oh my mate. Not a lot of things put me off. I can deal with things, but if that come running out then. That was massive. I've been in there, seen that. Seen it, done that.
Is it actually moving?
It ran across us while I closed the door. Yeah, go on, keep going. Keep her going. Well, the swim pool's around the back.
Yeah.
Oh, that painting's cool.
Yeah.
Is that water painting? That's not water painting, acrylics. Yes, right, don't panic, man. Don't panic. Be happy. No, it's like worrying.
Don't worry.
Be happy. That's where we were earlier, guys. That bit there, which you will see later, is unfortunately where the fire was. So we started in this building just here on the left, there it is. We've walked all around that. Then we've come across, done the Tudor house, and we've started on this building. So we've got that bit over there, and a massive bit over there behind the trees where you see it. Look, this is really nice.
It's a good bit,
isn't it? It's like a little time capsule, isn't it?
This is really nice.
It's a bit,
I reckon that's, that was a bar, wasn't it?
Yeah, isn't it?
Can you? Yeah. It's really nice. Look at the carpet, though. It's just like no one's even walked on it. Oh, Christ, there's a bit of a... I need to get out of your way. Well, spin round. Oh, more toilets. Oh, wow, John! No, they're not actually bad, that's actually quite nice. Look at that.
That's not bad, actually. No.
Is that?
Don't breathe.
Hold on.
What? Right, are you looking now?
That's porcelain top as well. Wow. Alright, so that was the ladies. Let's have a look at the men's. See if the men's are any better. Not as glamorous, but still, you've got the touches. Oh, sorry. Oh, is that the only way in?
You've got to get through a little hole like that, which is now just going to actually...
Reborn. Oh, mummy head. Oh. Yeah. Hey, I'm reborn again.
Yeah,
oh, God. The things we do for explorers.
I know.
Wow, till's just delirious. Wow, that's amazing. The till drawer's there as well. Oh, easy, John. It still works. Bloody hell. What's this door here then? Oh, it's the pump room, John.
Mate, they all work.
Wow.
Do I drink?
Look at this. Worthington, Carling. Wow. Carbonator. Yeah, that's where that thing works from, John. The carbonator, look.
Yeah.
All your flavours go up in that tube there, look. Yeah. So somewhere in here, or somewhere under here. Oh, it would have been under here by the look of it. Yeah, your carbonator's under there, look. So all your flavours.
Look where that
tank is, yeah.
No, it's where the gas bottles come from.
Bock.
No, BOC.
Yeah, Bock.
BOC.
Yeah, Bock.
I know it works for BOC. That's a...
Yeah, that's where you... Sure, that's where your flavoured drinks would have come from. Oh, look. The Coca-Cola company written on them, look.
Yeah.
Get you in there, guys, so you can see. Well,
I'll get out of the way.
That's all right. The Coca-Cola company.
I can't believe that still
worked. I mean, there's speakers outside as well. Yeah, what's this? What is this? Is this the menu? Oh, here we go. It's the menu.
Not even
touched, yeah. Here's the menu. For a bottle of Lanson Black Label Brut, £48.50. Or £7.75 for 125ml glass. Blimey. I'm not a wine person, so I don't understand any of these wines. Look here, look. Hello, mate. You can hear it, you can hear the pump kicking in.
Right. Cheers. Drink for you.
Let's have a sniff.
It's lemonade.
That is lemonade.
You're kidding.
That's actually lemonade.
Go for it.
No, bollocks of that. Have a sniff. That's lemonade. That's actually lemonade.
Wow.
Anything in the dishwasher? No. But look at these guys though. Look at these guys. Look at these glasses, guys. Where's the ones that you said ain't been used? There's a brand new set of glasses in. Look at that, crystal clear. Bloody hell. That's where your spirits would have been.
And these ones here, though?
Yeah. It's unbelievable, isn't it?
Yeah.
Bring your spirit to the bin. Pump. Does the pump? Does the pump work? Anyone tried the pump?
Yeah, we've tried it. Haven't we?
I've got here that copper bar. Oh. Pint Beck's 4 quid, half pint Beck's 2 quid.
Buddington's.
Bottles are the 3.50. Magnus 4 quid, that's all.
I'm going to get back out of here. So I'll see you in a sec, guys. Going back through the tiny hole. So, guys, about the bit we're about to go into, we believe, was owned by a dance company. So there was many different bits to this hotel. Oh, wow. Oh, helium.
Hey, Daryl.
Yeah, it's empty.
Oh, I tried, have you?
Yeah.
Oh, look, phone's still there. Radio. Ooh. Poolside, gym, spa, squash courts.
What?
Squash courts.
Steam.
Sunbed, steam, sunroom, pool plant. Mate, there's everything here. Ooh.
I don't know if you just heard that, guys, but there's quite a bit. What is it you just found?
There's a steam room, sauna, squash courts, swim pool.
Oh.
I know there's a swim pool here. Yeah, there's an old register. $3.99, please. Oh, yeah, it's old gym shoes. The old dance shoes. Yeah. Oh, suit. Suit's used to.
Pound a strip?
Pound nah, a strip. I don't want to see you, mate, strip. Oh, what's up here? Yeah, what's this? What's this?
Give your little star.
Changi? Who's Changi? Changi, who? Ever heard of Changi?
Changi?
Well, no, here, look. CD called Changi. Don't know if you've ever heard of Changi.
No. Yeah, that's bad.
Street Divas. People's documents, is it?
Cut that off, mate, guys. For a second. That's bad.
Yeah.
Leaving all them photos there.
Yeah, I'm not going to show you that, what John's showing. John's having a look, but it's photos of people in that have been here done the classes. He's just left all their photos here. It's very pink. Very, very pink. The ladies, as always. Wow, that's a long old toilet. What the hell? Oh, it must have been changing as well. Yeah, changing room. Yeah, all the coat hooks. That black line you see is the coat hooks. My torch down, blind you in the mirror. Oh yeah, changing room. Duh. I set up my door as well, look. God's sake. Going blind in my old age. Wow. Maybe was a squash court, doubled up as a dance studio. Not quite sure. It looks like it would have been a squash court before these mirrors were put in. Sorry guys, blinding you with the torch. Right there, so. It's actually pretty good to see it in without the mirrors all being smashed. I know that mirror down there smashed, but it looked like it was smashed before it was closed. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's another cross trainer. Wow. Oh, radios. What about for a radio? See all that anymore. Out of the weights. Hello, guys. guys, that is amazing. Let me just put my torch to one side. What's this little fancy dress? Oh, so all their clothes. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Looks like they're just up, literally up and left. Oh my God. Is that TV? Oh my God, that is a TV. Let me get back. There you go. Sorry, you haven't been in wide angle for ages, guys. Do apologise about that. Look at that, that's a TV. I have never ever seen a TV like that in my life. Wow. Wow. It's just all their clothes are still in here. All their dance outfits. It's a shame, really. Absolute shame. I'm gonna put this mask on. Actually, no, I'm not. I don't know whose face has been in it. I was gonna scare John with it, but. The chill out room? I don't think there'd be much chill out in there. Two guys have gone. Unless they've gone down this way. Oh, that room's locked. It's random. Men's changing rooms. Oh, there's the pool room, the old filter. Oh wow.
We have got the old just have walk in guys, the Phantom of the Opera.
Hello, hello, hello.
Yeah.
Look at this guys, an actual swimming pool. Wow.
Oh, and
oh, look how dirty it is though. Deep end? What did he run out of his head? 5 foot that pool depth is.
It's quite a bit.
In the middle?
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh,
oh, the old sauna and showers. Oh, but nice big cobweb. Yeah, John, look at this. It's random. How was a bike got in there? Or a bike frame, anyway. Yeah, the old sauna. It's a bit mouldy now, though. There you go, guys. There's a pool from the end. It's not very big, but yeah, wow. I don't know if this was open to everyone at the hotel or whether this was a thing that you had to pay a monthly prescription for. Prescription? Subscription, sorry. Yeah. And as John said, it's the old jacuzzi. It's quite big. Quite a big jacuzzi. Wow. Okay. Right guys, I'm gonna get a couple of photographs and then we'll go and continue. gymnasium. Wow. It is massive. TV on the wall. Again, very old style TV on the wall. Wasn't expecting this. Yeah, this place is massive. Oh, it's safe. I walked straight past there. Oh, anything in it? No, of course there's not. Big old barrels, I don't know what they would be used for. TVs. Oh, someone's nicely smashed the door through. Don't know why they got to do that. What's in here? Stuck. Ah, oh, that would have been where the jacuzzi is. So that was the window through to the jacuzzi. There, look, boys. That would have been there. And that locked door leads into the pool. Oh, I think we've been down. Oh, yes, we have. I think we've done this. Who thinks they can do any of these poses in? Because I know I sure probably can't. Yeah, right. I'll be back with you guys shortly. Right, so I'm currently in this room where the TV is with John and Rich. If John turns his torch off for a second, and if I turn now, I'm sorry it's a bit dark, but the TV actually still works. How mad is that? Literally just plugged it in and it came on. That is unreal.
I need to see what's in that other box underneath.
Yeah, I don't know. Right, yeah, guys. I will be back in a sec. We're going to see what else we can find. But look at this. And guys, we've just come back down from the upstairs areas. And we've completely missed this room. So I don't know what it is. Probably just a store cupboard of some sort. Oh, wow. There's loads of TVs in here. That's TVs from the rooms.
Of course, I
thought we're John. What are you laughing at? No. I think I could smell one.
Yeah.
Okay. Right. We're just going to wait for the guy that's currently walking around over there to go away, and then we're going to go out and into the next part. Alright, so then guys, we're now out into the bit which unfortunately had the fire, 2015. It's good to see the lift still there though. Obviously they've stripped all the walls back to the bare brick. When obviously they were going to do the renovation, so unfortunately I don't think I can tell you what any of these rooms are. Well, there's a lift, and there you go, you can see all the burnt remnants on top of the lift which have come from the roof. Yeah, we'll have a little look around, guys, and we'll see what we can find. Got to be very careful of the road and everything out there. bit we're going to go to in a sec. Look at the view. Can you imagine staying here? Just looking over that every morning. Should have met you. That's a door. That's a door. So you would have a little balcony to walk out onto here. I'm guessing that would have been a toilet, yes. So toilet, your room, front door, and a little area to come in. I'm guessing that would have gone onto some more rooms, but it's all sealed off. There you go, guys. This is what upstairs would have been like. Balcony. Wow. There you go. What it would look like, wooden balconies. Yeah, I'm not going to show you too much this, guys, because obviously it's just a concrete shell. So basically all going to be the same. There would have been a fire door there, because the fire door thing is still on the floor. But yeah, this is looking to look, it's all going to be there, all be the same, guys. And to me, because all of these windows and doors are intact, I'm going to say the fire started down that end of the building, because that's where most of it's all missing. And this has all had to be stripped because of smoke damage and everything like that. Oh wow, look, that part's still good. Don't know if we can get in there. We'll have a look in a minute. I'm going to find John and Rich first. Let's see if we can get in there. We want to get over there into the good part. Right, be back shortly, guys. See you in a bit. So then, guys, I'm going to attempt to climb over these two banisters and get in through the door. John's going to record for me. Thank you very much, sir.
I like
the
attempt.
Yeah, I like the attempt, but...
See you later.
There he is. And splash.
Hey!
Right.
There you go, but hello, guys.
Just turn you around. And now we can watch these two come over. Oh, this feels a bit spongy though, this. Yeah, chuck it all through. Got your bag, John, or are you going to leave your bag on your back? Whoa, risking that, ain't ya? Everyone, can you smash the like button for exploring with John? See if he gets over all right. So, smash the like button on John's video and smash the like button on my video. Share it with all your friends, because this could be the funniest part of the film. Yeah, don't jump too hard. Hey, no cash freeze yet. Alright. Wow, look in there. Look in there. Right, we've got to go again now, guys. Over this one. Is John going to go first?
No, I'm going to push
over.
We'll be back in a sec, guys. So, guys, we're over onto the bit with the Piazza de la Resistance. Look at this, look at the TVs, this is well old. Well, we do have to be very quiet and very careful in this side because we don't know if there's security in here or not. So we're going to be very, very careful. Fancy bathroom. We get upstairs though. Another beautiful view looking over a lake. Absolutely lovely. I'm not sure why the bottom half of this hotel is stripped out, but the top half is still in really good nick. Wow, look at this. That's where your bed would have been. Excuse me. TV. And even the hairdryer, but someone's cut the cable. Same guys, so we probably won't show you every single room. The freezer. Oh no, I've got a leak. But look at this. Just look at that. That's amazing. That's all rooms. Well, apart from the two big doors. Someone's been having a party in here. I wonder if this door opens. No. Oh. Nah, it's been screwed shut off. Someone's been having a party in that room. Downstairs, yeah, upstairs is not. You can have a party in that room. Yeah, this room smells pretty damp. Remember guys, subscribe, like and share. Leave me a comment. Thumbs up. Over the bridge.
My new channel.
New channel, yeah. So I need to get him up and running. I think you've got 50 at the moment, yeah?
41. Oh wow. Oh my God, this is one room. That's one room. John, that's one room. This is the main door. This is one whole room. Out of order. What are you out of order for, John? It's a kettle. That's why he's out of order. Jesus. Look at this, guys. Wow. It's a builder's radio. There he is.
Yeah.
Cheap one.
I'll change the video too.
There's another builder box there. Look. Down on the floor. You could just come and stay here right now, couldn't you? Look at it. You could literally just come and stay here right now.
Jesus Christ. When do I sleep on a board though?
Alright guys, we'll be back shortly to get some photographs.
CCTV cameras then.
That's all right.
So they know we're here.
That's all right. We won't do any harm. Guys, look at this. Look at this. massive safe. It should have been the office. Look at that, guys. CCTV is still alive. So the whole time we've been here, we've been on CCTV. Oh well, we ain't doing nothing, so. Yeah. And believe it or not, one of the cameras is there. Reception. It's not the name of the hotel, by the way. Now look at it. There's more rooms this way, apparently. Look at it, guys. Pumps are here, tills are still here. Coffee machines still here. There's tools there as well, look. From when they were trying to do it, I'd imagine. Tell you what, this is the best part of it. 100%. All the painters, everything, all the builder stuff still here. Unbelievable. Oh, even better. Look at this. Look at this. December 23 on the cooking oil.
Excuse me.
Alright, guys, I'm going to go get some photographs. So I'll be back shortly. I'm going to quickly look over here first. Oh yeah, this is the ground floor where we came in. Yeah, we came in just there. Cool, alright guys, I'm going to get some photographs and I'll be back. See you in a sec. I'll leave you with this.
So then guys, that's the end of that video. I do hope you enjoy it. Go check out John's page, Exploring with John. Here with Rich again as usual. But yeah, subscribe, like and share.
And we're all knackered.
Yeah. Give us a thumbs up, leave us a comment, and we'll see you on the next one. Goodbye for now.